So how to switch between Python 2 and Python 3 in Windows PC. If you have both Python 2 and Python 3 installed on your PC, you might want to use Python 2 in some cases and Python 3 in other cases. But the problem is whenever you use Python command in CMD or in Python command line, Python 2.7 is started immediately. Now the question is, how can you start with your preferred Python interpreter? Let me show you. First of all, open CMD. Then to run Python 2, we need to use this command, py space minus 2. Then hit enter. And now we can see Python 2 is started. Now if we want to run Python 3 interpreter, we need to use this command, py space minus 3. Then hit enter. And now we can see it shows Python 3.7. It means Python 3 is now started. In latest Python releases, PyLauncher py.exe is packed. py.exe is actually a kind of py extension handler. Well, now the question is, how can we run a Python 2 or Python 3 script? It's almost similar. All we need to do is just put a special comment on the top of the Python script. Then PyLauncher will run the script in given Python environment. Let's create a Python 2 script. We'll name the script as hello2.py. Now on the beginning of the script, we need to write this comment, hash exclamation python2. And underneath of the comment, we need to write the python2 codes. Now PyLauncher will treat the script as python2 script. We need to run the script using exact same command we already used, py space minus 2, then name of the Python script. And the output we see is using Python 2 interpreter. Now we'll create a Python 3 script, name it as hello3.py. Instead of Python 2, this time we will write hash exclamation python3, followed by Python 3 codes. Now save the file. Now again we will run the file using a special PyLauncher command, py space minus 3, followed by the Python 3 script name. And this time we see the output in Python 3 interpreter. Guys, I hope everything is now clear. If still you have any problem, you can comment in comment section. I'll try my best to help you with my limited knowledge. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.